It's the fourth. Well, no, it was like an hour or so ago, but because of work, we're late. Say hi, Alex. All right, great. We're off to a great start.
That was like the only thing I had in mind. I'm still thinking about Palpatine just smoothing on a what could potentially have actually been a man. I'm really not too sure how I feel.
What does that mean?
Luke, man, I don't know. I saw something come up and it's like, I don't know if it's a theory or if it's being retconned, but like fucking, what the hell is her name? Rey.
Look, Alex, look.
Something about Luke's hands
Look, I know
ties
that you're just
Rey
upset
to
because the
Luke
Force
being
is
her
female and
dad.
you don't want to accept it. Look, man.
Well, no, I just don't understand. Does she have two dads?
Did
Man, I just
Palpatine
don't.
fuck
Who
Luke?
did Palpatine have sex with, dude? I'm confused.
Palpatine inseminated
You
Luke
know,
with
I didn't
his
want to
Force
know, but
cum.
if it's fucking. If he's slamming Mark Hamill,
Oh my god, this game is so loud. Holy shit.
Ooh, I'm gonna have to adjust that.
Well, I currently can't. It also doesn't come up in the display until we get to the main menu for whatever reason. I also can't skip any of this. The fun with all these wacky sounds that you don't know what's happening. We're playing The
That
Force
is
Unleashed, by the
perfect.
way. There it is. There it is, right? All right. Here, I need to pull up my stream so I can make sure that the game's actually.
Like how like all female relationships in Star Wars are always toxic. You think maybe just
Are
fucking
they?
like George Lucas himself just has like dating issues?
Doesn't know how to talk to
Is
women.
there
He doesn't
a
know how
female
women talk
relationship
to each
that
other.
ever goes well in that fucking movie, man? I don't fucking remember
Female
a
relate.
single one. They either all die
Written by
or
George Lucas?
they
No, I don't believe so.
Look, man. I'm just saying. Not to say the man doesn't slam, I'm just saying.
Well, no, he
What's the
definitely
truth here?
slams.
He definitely
he gets all
slams. So
those
do
he gets all
Game of
those
Thrones guy
Felucian
slams. He
bitches.
slams. Yeah.
Fucks Jar Jar. Got Jar Jar locked in a basement.
He doesn't even need fake chicks. He gets real chicks, man. People get their rocks off to Star Wars still.
They start speaking fucking Chewbaccan to him.
No, Star Wars, I don't think has that. You ever see that, like in the Lord of the Rings? Do you remember that when we were growing
Everyone
up
speaks
and
Orp.
Lord of the Rings was like super popular, and so people were speaking like Elvish and shit?
Yeah, you were doing that pretty oftenly. It was really weird.
I never
You
fucking did
started
that. Don't
speaking
you run the
Orc.
street?
It was weird. You would go to places that you weren't
Just
invited to. You'd go to
scream.
like people's
Just scream in the
funerals and just start
fucking
speaking
woods.
Orc to them and chanting at them. Here, you want to view the art? This is what everyone came for. Right, you're seeing the game, right? Oh
Well,
shit. It's all hidden, damn it. We can't look at it.
Oh, is it really?
Yeah, it was all hidden. Wait, you're seeing the game, right?
Oh. Well, I'm gonna see the game in a sec.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Unprepared. What do you mean nothing? I'm trying to start the game here.
You can start the game just fine
No, we're
while
in
I
this
play Genshin.
together. No, don't play. What the fuck?
No, you promise Genshin, you promise
What do you mean?
fucking
Wait,
August,
are you
and I'm
seriously?
fighting.
Didn't you literally say you don't want to play anything right now and then you go play fucking Genshin? God damn it, you nerd.
Well, nothing I want to pay attention to.
Motherfucker. Alex, you're here to play this game.
We are. It's Star Wars. Let's do it.
No, watch the game that God damn it. We're really
Yeah,
having
watch.
this right now. How can you be watching if you're in fucking Genshin? I know you don't have like a second monitor.
Well, I know the game already, so I'm just visualizing.
What do you mean? Oh my god, motherfucker. Get off of Genshin.
You know, there was a man
Do
back
I
in the
really have to sit,
Holocaust
Alex, do I
that
really have to sit here and
continued
waste
to learn how to
time?
play the cello purely through just thinking about it. So I think
No.
I can accomplish.
Do I really have to sit here on stream and get you to stop playing Genshin?
It's gonna take me 2 seconds.
I
You
could make
just
this
do
a
what you
solo
gotta
stream.
do.
No, everything's ready. I've started the stream because everything's ready. What the fuck?
Yeah, so finish it.
What do you mean? It's set up. What are you talking about?
There we go. I'm done. What did I tell you?
Ready to play the game now?
I was ready. You're the one that
stopped. No, you weren't. You were playing another game.
Fix your settings.
Get off your cringe ass game. The settings are. Oh my. Let's watch the credits. Just watch. There we go. We beat the game. I'm over here giving the audience a seizure. Instead of we could be playing the fucking game, you asshole.
You could play the game still.
I'm waiting on you.
Why? I'm watching.
Okay, you ready? Actually, good this time.
Oh shit!
All right, look at it. All right.
Dude, I forgot how loud that shit was.
Yeah, it's very loud. All right, ready to start. Look at that. Oh my god! Why would I need this many save
points? Jesus Christ!
Oh yeah, these are the DLC. We'll get to those later. He's gonna play. Yeah, look at him. Do we want to play this on hard?
Yes. I'll play it on hard. It's not too bad.
Okay. Alright. Oh, yes. My favorite part of every movie, getting my ears blasted. The galaxy is on the brink of total darkness. The evil galactic empire has overthrown the old republic and now holds countless worlds in the grip of fear. Period. The Jedi Knights have been all but destroyed, only a handful of escaped Imperial forces disappearing and hiding across the galaxy. The Empire's spies have located a lone Jedi Knight on the Wookiee homeworld of Kashyyyk. The Sith Lord, Darth Vader, has been sent to destroy him. Lol, says Vader. I had to throw something in there. I don't know. Vader walks up to the Wookiees and says, Papagas, as he force chokes them.
Vader turned to Luke and then said, Luke, the dark side is both turned and based. And you will join us.
The dark side is based, Luke. You should join it. Luke, you don't understand. Wait, Luke's not in this game, firstly.
Look, man, you're rebellious.
Look at this look at this hot resolution.
Possibly ethnic teen. Rebellious.
What does that mean? Here, hold on, I need to turn off the.
Just looking for a way to get back at my father.
Damn wired headphones. Look at it, spooky.
This game basically becomes Darth Vader says no to having a girlfriend.
Oh, look at that JPEG in the background. Those walkers aren't moving. They said this game is basically what?
It's gonna. You remember the game, right? Or is
yeah,
it,
no, I remember. Baby? I remember.
Yeah.
I remember parts.
It's Vader basically says, "You're like, I have a girlfriend now, Dad," and Vader is like, "No, son."
Luke is not in this game.
No, man, you don't understand.
Fine, all right. I guess yeah. We're his space son.
This is how all adoptions take place.
We were ambushed upon arrival, but I have
damn,
the situation
no subtitles.
Well in.
I have no interest in your failures, Commander. I am here on a mission of my own.
Oh, there he goes. Oh no, he's alive.
No, I thought he was gonna just rip his head off. Would have been sick.
What an opening! Just immediate nonsense violence. Oh. Hello?
So good.
Okay. Oh my god, I'm tall.
Whoa.
His fucking linebacker shoulders.
Yeah.
Woo! Okay, hold on.
Let me,
why? Why are there more options here but not on the main? Okay, whatever. Oh, you can change difficulty. Display subtitles, yes.
Yeah, but if you do, you're not, like, good.
Target lock. Toggle. I don't know what grip mode means. If we're gonna figure it out, but go with these for now. Here we go. Oh, look at his cape. It's freaking out. All right.
You do have that.
Okay. What else do I have?
You just oh yeah. That's all you
I forgot you could
yeah,
do.
I was gonna say that's kind of all you. That's kind of all you gotta do.
How do I run? Oh no.
You can grab. What the shit is that?
Okay, this is that. Wait, can I control
you
that?
Can, I didn't even make
turn
you
around.
That.
I can charge it. What the fuck? Oh my god, that's
what
sick.
What the fuck?
My god.
I have no idea how you did half of those things.
How do
so
I?
So there's actually a combo right. system in this game. Then.
Hello.
Still.
Yeah.
Doesn't
right.
even.
This
need,
game is
doesn't
very.
Doesn't even suspect you.
The game is super quiet. I need it. Nope, not the brightness.
No, that's brightness.
There
game's
we go.
Plenty bright.
Alright, game's loud enough. Hello, sir. No,
choke him. No, choke him.
How long can I hold this?
He's like, oh, go, Vader.
What gave me health points?
Oh, shit.
How do I lock
you killed
on?
That.
Yeah. Yeah. Ah!
Oh, that's so
okay.
sick. That's a
let's
sick
see.
Animation. Okay. Yeah.
Hey.
Oh, they want you to do it to that. You can also charge it, I guess.
What am I? What is... Okay, so I guess this is my block. Okay, so in that case, I do want this hold, not toggle. Nope.
You have that to toggle.
Fucking
disgusting.
Right.
Yes, oh. What? There's no guns in this game. You don't use guns.
There he goes.
There
he goes. Look at him go.
There he goes. Jeez.
Look at me fucking schmoo over here.
There it is.
Hi. There they go.
Just fucking Kamea blast.
Like a drone. I feel like the camera's a little too close.
You know, you could have just done that to Palpatine. I don't understand what took him so long.
Yeah, you know, that's a good point. Can I?
Just any point of time. Just could have just pushed him outside of the window of the Death Star.
Hey!
No!
Fuck you. The other one goes.
There's the other one. No.
What a sick camera angle. Fuck, camera I can't. What's right happening? There? Out of my way, you fucking trees.
Oh, there's a tree.
Get this shit out of my way! Yeah! Fuck out of my way. Hey!
That's sick. What other moves do you got?
I don't know, not much. Just this. I got this. Look at this nerd! Fuck you.
Like, wait, what? That bounces? What?
Oh my god, look at how much. Yo, I like how much you can destroy all the environments. Goodbye. Oh god, he vanished into the ground. Fuck out of my way, you fucking
you can't jump
trees!
Up. You can't jump
rocks. Can't
jump
rocks.
Oh, you can't jump
rocks.
Okay.
Ah! Fuck this
no.
camera.
Blow it. Break the tree.
Okay. I don't think I can.
Just start like Uncharted crawling.
Oh, I can do it in the air.
What the
look
shit?
At his position. Look at his like Mega Man stance when he stops. What? Who the fuck? Hey! Go away! He like tumbled. Fuck you!
What even?
He like tumbled over.
Damn,
excuse
you've
me.
Actually lost a little. Oh, I was gonna say, you lost a chunk of health, but never mind.
It seems you get it back by killing people. Hey!
Yeah.
Yeah! Okay, well, guess not.
Wow. There's not lock
how do I,
well.
How do I lock on to the other guy?
You locked on to a
hey,
fucking
fuck you!
Whoa, shit!
Hey, come back.
You're dead. I don't feel like that was worth it, man.
All right, see this? Look, here I come. Here I come.
No, they're just a bunch of little Wookiees.
I love this push. This push is hilarious.
Wee! Wee! Wee!
Yo, watch this. Watch this gamer move. Oh my god, they are little Wookiees. Ah! Oh. Hey. That's kind of slow. But you see everything load in right there?
Yeah.
Wee!
Yeah, the heat will touch you.
Alright, well, if I just mash and jump, I can do this. Alright, you guys are on your own. I don't care. Why are they stronger than the Wookiees? They take two pushes. No. No.
Well, the Wookiees don't have armor. Why did he spell over?
Why'd he fall over like that?
Wow.
What's with that guy? Sir, are you okay? Oh, shit.
What?
I can hold. Oh. What? You can stab people on the ground. He's. Oh, and there he goes.
Back to
<one of the trees. laughs> Oh my god, pushing them over is the funniest shit. Goodbye. Oh shit, there's too many things being loaded.
You should be streaming instead of fucking Fallen Order, man.
Yeah, but I have that on PS4 and I don't have something to stream to PS4
okay.
Currently.
This is a good game. But you still haven't
okay,
played
I feel
through
like
it,
the music
perfect.
Is too quiet. Wait, input code? Oh my god, I could turn on cheat codes?
There's cheat codes.
Can I play big head mode?
I don't know what cheat codes
are. Oh man, I forgot about you. There's probably like unlock everything type of shit. What, you fucking dickhead?
That's fine.
Oh, where'd the rest of his ship go?
He died, bro.
Funny Wookiee.
Look at him, he's so tiny. I didn't even realize he was tiny.
Whoa. Oh, this is very entertaining.
Figure out how to stream Fallen Order. Or Fallen Order.
What?
Old
I didn't
Republic.
Do anything. Why'd they die? Old Republic? No, I haven't yet. Wait, it's auto blocking for me. Watch. Fuck with me. Oh my god, Vader's a manlet. Look at these fucking thunder chads. Goodbye.
Yeah, but then you have just that. That
how do
kind
I
of.
I want to choke him.
I wonder if you choke all of them like once.
Oh!
No!
Well, okay, that's. Yeah.
That looks like
a
light green.
It doesn't look like I can do anything else with it.
Oh, it gives you back your force power.
Does it?
It gives you force energy back, yeah. See? It's like instant recharge.
Let me see. If I push that guy and then. God damn it! Come here.
You just tilt it over, you can still do it. Come on, Ivan, grab him.
Fuck! No, come back! No, come back! No!
What?
There he goes into the JPEG.
You just ended up pushing him off with the fucking hands.
Look at Vader. Looks kind of weird. Oh my god, his eyes are pitch black.
Yeah.
Wee! Wee! Woo!
Woo! Are any secrets over here?
Probably not.
Nope, guess not.
Damn, that's a witch mark.
I'm gonna get the force double jump. Yeah. Yeah. Come, foolish Jedi.
No, Palpatine never taught me.
There he
is. You won't find it here.
You cannot disguise yourself from me, Jedi.
I can smell you from here.
He's trying, bro. He's got Jedi robes on. He's on screen. Where was the disguise? It's like that guy took two damage, Ivan.
Yeah, well, he's also. And then I.
Oh, grab him!
Hello.
You should have grabbed him.
That's what I'm trying to do. Oh. Hello? You okay, right. Bud?
Making him go.
I can't. I'm trying to grab him. It doesn't let me.
Oh, okay, it doesn't.
Hey. Fuck you.
There he goes.
I like my stance. I just. Oh shit! Whoa! God, he's doing so much damage. Fuck you.
Back to the fucking. What kind of bullshit?
Yeah.
<That's
not even laughs> no.
Face change. Driving down for face change. Run.
I don't give a fuck. Did I do that?
Jesus Christ.
Right, am I supposed to like be dodging something or? I'm just gonna do this again.
Yeah.
Can you not?
Oh, you could probably charge push him, out of that.
Yo, he's getting wobbled, dude.
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, hey. Hey! Cut it out.
He has one of those, dude. That's not...
Is he... Huh? Oh, my sweet QTE. Oh, there he goes. Stupid
bitch. Yeah, unfortunately, this is one of those games during that trend.
Yeah. You mean, like, everything from, like, the... What happens if I don't? It just replays. It just... This is way funnier than in the Avengers where it just, like, freezes. Look, I can't fail the QTEs.
Yeah, I don't think any of the QTs
it just,
are available.
It just... I'm not even holding my sword, am I? Oh, wait, no, I am. What's the point? Aw, oh, man.
Why does he do that with the saber in his hand, bro? What?
Now we turn up the graphics real quick.
You should. Why is he not at max?
They are at max graphics.
Someone far more powerful nearby. Where is your master?
The dark side is.
I have to find Broly.
You killed my master years ago.
Then now you will share his fate.
Ew, he's gross.
A son.
Run!
He's gross. Look at him.
Lord Vader.
My son now.
Like, no more young.
No more young. What do you mean? He's definitely killed plenty of children.
More will be here soon.
Like, beyond Jedi Temple. You'll come with me and become cool and edgy. The way of the Sith.
I found you. Now your hatred has become your strength.
Hatred for what? Him?
At last. Like, the dark side is your ally.
He actually knights him. He just
slices his fucking arms off.
What is your will, my master?
Your training back is nearly complete. Son. It is time to face your.
Not strong enough to resist.
Fight me, bitch!
The spies have located a Jedi.
Yes, Master Rom Kota. He is attacking a critical Imperial shipyard. Destroy
it's a fun opening level.
Me his lightsaber.
Just, that's a good level. Give you a fucking master. Real
the
dopamine boost of. Just like making you overpowered
no
shit.
Kill everyone aboard, Imperials and Kota's men alike.
As you wish, my master.
Okay, Dad.
Man,
okay,
Dad. This is one of those games that really deserved it.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh wait, yeah. Hello there. Oh, never mind.
Master, another excellent duel.
Wow, Roxy, you've been by surprise. Rock, I haven't fought that training program in years. I thought you'd erased it.
I'd hoped that using an older training module would catch you off guard and allow me to finally kill you. I'm sorry I failed you again.
Ah, the Empire characters. Don't they're so quirky. Trying.
Yeah, but do me a favor. Don't ambush me anytime.
Oh. Tix!
Yes, why are we whispering?
There's a girl!
Yes. Oh my god! There's a sweet babe over there!
Accessing Imperial
Empire?
Oh, fuck, now I'm gonna fuck
Captain
Proxy.
Captain Geo Eclipse, born on Korolag, where she became the youngest student ever accepted.
Bro, why does he even need her anymore? He can just...
Yeah, he's just a Proxy.
...with over 100 combat missions, and commanding officer during the bombing of Kalos. Handpicked by Lord Vader to lead his Black Five squadron, but later reassigned to a top secret mission.
Is there a psychological profile in there too?
Show me your tits, or... Yeah, actually, no. Yeah, she's hotter. she wears her jacket open. Her hands. I can tell you, she's. Did you see her weird gloves? Or I think her hand was like clipping through her glove.
Do you know why you're here?
Yes, my orders are clear. I'm to keep your ship running and fly you wherever your missions require.
What is happening with
Did Vader tell you that he killed our last pilot?
No. But I can only assume gave Lord Vader good reason to do so.
Let's hope so. I'm sick of training you pilots.
She's a woman.
What have you done to my ship?
I don't think that's the intent, but...
I've taken the liberty of upgrading the Rogue Shadow sensor.
Rogue Shadow.
I won't be able to spy on any suspect ships within the entire
Rogue Shadow. Of course, that's
you
the name of our ship.
You are one of Vader's spies.
Hey, it's a little... It's better than the
ship. You don't
need
to know anything about my missions except where I'm going. Now I need to jump to Nar Shaddaa. Can you handle that?
Damn, don't be so fucking patronizing to a woman, dude. You're gonna get canceled. Ew, he had like an Anakin level smile. It's like Anakin smiling at Padme.
He's like, I like when she talks back to me.
Like, mommy GF, yes. Do Empire chicks count as goth GFs? You know?
No,
oh my god, alright, well that's helpful text. I'm just gonna skip that. Rip.
Yeah, don't worry about it. It's just about doing stuff like
Okay, so right stick to... All right, that's
just like Half-Life.
No. Yeah! All right. Oh, there we go. It's a bit wonky
to
control.
I like that they're using this theme for your training.
All right, but yeah.
Can also just pick that guy up.
No, it doesn't let me hear. Woo! I like just tapping it into him. Okay. Oh god, he vanished!
You could have just slowly molested him with that.
He was like, what the fuck is that? Ah! Oh! Fucking.
Something was gently grazing my hands.
And then it slowly penetrated him and killed him.
Proxy, give me the target.
I want to say about the dark side.
What a quirky
cast
we have. According
to Imperial records, Master Ron Kota was a respected general in the Clone Wars.
You're hunting Jedi.
Bitch, that's not
Darth
important.
Vader's enemies to justice. Now so do you.
Master Kota was a military genius, a samurai, but felt dude. That clone soldiers were unfit for battle. Instead, he relied on his own militia.
So there were no clones
no,
in the
was never fought.
Was
and after
yep.
Order 66, he vanished. Official Imperial records actually claim he's dead.
Why come out of hiding and attack the Empire now?
He wants to be found.
Then we're walking into a trap.
Look, babe, it's not your place to think.
Me?
You're just for looking, babe.
Excellent. Coordinates for Nar Shaddaa are locked. Prepare for light speed.
I don't need this chick to explain to me.
Lock down the command center and get that hologram projector up and running.
Yes, sir.
Tell all squads to fan out and funnel any opposition towards us. Explosive charges are levels 2, 5, and 12, just like we planned.
General Kota.
Not too sure.
He's here.
Excuse me. Ugh.
Shit. Lower the containment field on Hangar 12 and tell them to get into position.
Yes, General.
That was kind of goofy. Oh, I like his space station. It's a big.
It is very cool.
It's a big drape. No, it's not a drape. A top.
Eclipse to start. All right. I'll be moving the Rogue Shadow out of firing range
for your intuition. Yeah, it was kind of weird.
And I will provide whatever intelligence support I can
admire
your handling.
Meh.
Ew. Alright, now very
you
quickly
there.
Pause your game. I want to show you something.
Come, droid.
Fun. No, pause your game, damn it.
Fun. We have a new friend now. Never mind. Shit. But what do you want?
Okay, go to options.
Options?
Yeah, go to options.
Okay.
Game? Circle? Go back. Come on, it's somewhere in here. Where is it? Where is the option?
Options are
right. This is my version of the game, right?
Yes.
Oh, right here. Press RB.
Oh, wait. Whoa, what the fuck?
Go to costume.
Oh, shit. Yeah, we have... Oh, my God. What the hell? Ew. It looks weird. Animated. Ew.
Demon Clone Wars style. Yeah.
Ew, that's so gross. Dude, there's so much... Who is this? There's so many outfits. Oh my god, he's ugly. Holy shit.
And then there's a bunch of those you have to unlock.
Oh my
the game.
Shit. There's so. Oh my god.
Yeah, so pick your favorite one and put it on.
No Vader costume? Cringe.
Like you said, there's a bunch you gotta unlock through the game.
No, but I didn't see a silhouette of Vader. Oh, that commando looks really weird.
Yeah.
From Republican, but they don't even look like that. They look... Oh, it shows you, like, what they're from, too. Like, some of these weirdo... Like... Okay, so only the movie was out by this
point. Yeah.
Good dude. Look at his hands! What the fuck?
Don't judge his hand. Oh god, his hands.
Oh my
god,
he's hideous. Mostly blue. Okay, weird. we're just gonna be regular. Yeah.
Basically, it makes him a ghost and puts him in Obi-Wan's clothes. Yeah, I know. He's a little troglodyte.
Oh my god, he's fucking gremlin.
Yeah.
Speak funny of me.
He is much cooler than Vader.
What are the options? Well, we have objective upgrades, like super. Do we have any options?
Nope.
No.
It's not till later.
We have to get the black lightsaber. That's the... Yeah.
The black lightsaber's sick.
That's the goal.
Yeah, there's a whole customization thing with the saber.
We have to find the black one. I don't care about the rest of these. Why are some of these just exactly the same? Okay, this actual...
I don't know.
We have
sure.
to find the black lights. Upgrade. But... Oh. Wait, so it's like...
Oh yeah, they get you. They all get you new skills.
Okay, so these are so
you
talents.
Essentially, have skill trees.
Talents
yeah.
are stats. Power. These are like action. The and
yeah, combos are your saber combos, okay. Which you do get double jump from your saber combos.
Boy, there's so many moves.
This is like
Lightning Shield.
I don't know if Devil May Cry 3 was made by this point in time, but this is pretty forward thinking as far as action games go.
This was a 360 game. Devil May Cry 3 was PS2, so yes.
Yeah.
Fucking stupid idiot. Well, whatever. This game's gonna be sick. Alright.
Yeah. It's good shit. Combos are fun.
Right?
The Force Powers are busted, though. If you want to just go for easy cheesy, just
No, Force Unleashed 2 is where they're like, oh my god!
Oh, you can use that, by the way. You'll see later. But
yeah,
whenever you see a bunch of guys break a window.
I played the game.
Hey, there's a thing out there. What?
What?
You don't see the giant coin outside?
Hi.
You're walking.
That's not a fucking...
What the hell is that?
Your friend?
Oh.
We're going to space.
Throw him at it.
Can I jump out? Aw. Seriously, can I jump out? Aw, lame.
No.
I wish I could sprint. Like, dodge or something. Maybe I get that later.
I'm wondering, can you grab? Grab
Ow.
That red thing. Grab that red thing.
Fuck shot me. Hey! Hey! Yeah! Ow! Oh, shit! Oh, yeah, there's stuff like that.
Yeah, that's how you get the
yeah, I know. spooky crystal.
Same with the holocron.
Oh, okay. So I guess
now
I
you can yes.
Yeah.
Yeah!
You
need to find a way through that door.
It's fun. Oh, there he goes. Poor guy.
One way to play it, man. That's it. You're out.
How do I? Yeah. I wanna. Yeah. Fuck. Oh wait, I already can double jump. Oh, shit. Yeah. All right. Yeah. Okay, so we collect spheres and we spend this. Wait, 10,000
yeah.
force points.
Oh. That's how you level yourself okay. up. Gives
then
you more
I go
points.
Here.
Yeah, see, now you can level up.
Bye.
You can't use it yet.
Oh! Oh, shit!
Oh,
okay,
never mind.
Well, guess now I have that. Okay.
You can reset.
Toss the talent sphere.
Oh, don't do that. Wait.
But shit, I didn't even know how many spheres.
That just mean
oh,
the sphere that
you get spheres of different colors. Because I got a gold
yeah.
sphere, so I could spend it on. Okay, so I can't really. Okay. Alright, we're gaming. Now, I don't know what the 10,000 points means, because.
I just.
Huh?
So,
yeah. I mean, I'm so cool and edgy and scar. God damn it.
He never expected two arrows.
Yeah! There we go. By defeating your opponents with style. Okay.
Yep.
Alright.
This is...
Oh, I can't even charge it.
Yeah. Play this like you would a Devil May Cry game.
Well, I have XXX as my combo, so.
Yeah, I know. That's why you want to get the combos as soon as possible.
Slice in and sit. Wow, there's just no voice acting on
there's
that. Alright.
There's supposed to be audio playing.
I feel like there probably isn't. Dude, crazy bonus. Whoa, super, super sexy, sexy. Where'd the other guy go? I guess he's gone. Yeah, let me through. Need more power. Yeah. Wow, that dude lit that. All right, well now he's gone. Yeah. Oh my god. Wow, it is gonna give a lot of text over there, isn't it?
Yeah. The push doesn't kill him, but if you pick him up, he's dead.
Okay, so if I can air tag. Accepted a message. Here, can I? Oh, I think I can catch these guys.
Audio supposed to be playing here.
Okay. Come here. Oh, fuck. Okay. Pretty sure you can grab these. I'm pretty sure you can do something. Come on.
There's two that come ahead that way. If you look forward.
Oh, okay. Fuck it. What
yeah.
if I just
no,
hold
no,
something
you,
in its way?
You can, yeah, you can do that.
You guys not? I'm trying to do a funny here. Come here. Come on, buddy. God damn it. All right. Fuck you guys. Can you not shoot all the explosives in my way, assholes? Hey. Hey. You fucking dickhead. Oh my shit, Jesus Christ. Come here. Nothing. Okay. Okay. That does. I almost died forgetting that I could double jump. Hello, friends. Can you fuck off? Fucking guys. Ah! Don't ever catch me now. Oh! Oh my god, you better watch out. He's fucking hit. He's PO'd right now, dude.
They shot at each other twice before you came
hey,
in and threw
hey,
bombs.
Look at this guy, he doesn't even know what to do.
Drop him.
Woo! Oh my shit! Oh my god, if I spin both the sticks. Goodbye.
Oh, you can't just let him go. No.
There he goes. Oh my god. They just squirm. It's awesome. Hey, get out of here. He's gorgeous.
The style in
the just stop. God damn it! Now it's your fucking, I know. Stupid stinky tutorials. Okay. Ooh, I want to buy this. Shit. What
you can't.
Fuck?
You have to unlock the power first.
Aw, cringe.
You have force grip. It lets you pick up heavier shit.
Force affinity increases. Each rank increases the speed recovery. I don't even know what that means. But, oh, the, so the, I
recruit. All those are passive, so.
Okay. Amount of time it takes to charge your force powers. Amount of damage you can deal.
Oh, it's good.
Here. I have one, so I can't really. Dashing blast.
Get that.
Go on.
Shatter saber sling.
Got this. Oh, look at that. Phew!
Oh, nice. Wee!
Oh, wee! Ow. Bye. What? Yeah! Yeah!
Oh, right?
Yeah! Oh, this guy's fucked. Where is he?
Bye.
Where'd he go? Oh, shit.
Right in front of you, right in front of you.
Bye. Hey! Fuck you. A Sith Master. Alright. Hey, fuck you guys. Perish! Yeah! Yeah! What a style! What a super sick, totally tubular combo. What? Not my problem.
Hey. Are you playing Gambit? Do you want to play Gambit?
Gambit.
We are. Yeah, it's me in the floor. It's get out of the. Get out of my stream, you fucking nerd. Playing Call of Duty.
Yeah. I'll play tomorrow.
Oh. Okay, and that guy no longer exists.
He wants to.
Bye.
Your boy.
There he goes. Oh, there he is.
Next year or next year. Time in. Drip. It's gonna be drip season.
What?
Destiny. They're finally putting transmog in the game.
Oh yeah. Goodbye.
Yeah.
Hey. Hey. You. Cut it out.
Push him into a.
Oh,
friend.
Come on. Dodge.
Push him
dodge.
Off.
Dodge.
Push him off.
Dodge
him.
Off the edge. Do it. Do it, you coward.
He's scared. Look, he's scared.
Do it. I wanted to dodge off the edge so bad. Come on. Come on. Dude.
I didn't realize you.
What the fuck?
He killed him.
Oh no, he's.
Oh, good.
No, he's. What is happening? Damn it, I want him to. Please, go off
go,
the edge.
You push
go
off,
off the
push
edge.
Him off
go
the
off
body.
The edge.
Come on.
Go off the edge. No, I want him to do it on his own. God damn it. Look, the longer you hold this out, the more your friend suffers. Do it. Come on, one more. One more. One more. Dodge to the side. Dodge to this. You fucking. He's
can.
Losing health. What did he take damage from?
The kick.
Come on. Can I hit him with him?
Yeah. He's dead.
Damn it! I wanted him to jump off himself.
For a moment, they were connected.
He touched his hand, and then he just froze in time. Look at this! Whee! Stupid bitch! No! Oh, nosy wozy! A big,
not the dark side!
A big. There's a little bit of trouble here. Oh, nosy wozy, a Sith Master! It's terrible, I'm gonna stop this. Fuck off, you assholes! No! Fuck you! Stop!
Damn,
I don't know how to block!
Work out better, though. You don't know how to block? I thought you were blocking his meter. Shouldn't it be the same button?
Is it? No, this is locked on.
I think you have to lock
wait,
on.
Wait, I have a dodge.
Then...
I have a dodge. I had a dodge this whole time.
Yeah,
bye.
I forgot to tell you you had a dodge.
Ow, fucking... All right, hold on. Next ship that comes, I'm going to catch his ass. Get the fuck out of my way. Come on. Come on. Damn it, you fucking bitch.
No, I think you can only hit him with crates.
Okay, all right. Here, out of the fucking way. Oh, there he goes. All right. You fucking cocksuckers.
Yeah, I
stupid fucking piece of shit. What the hell? What do I do? I'm gonna die.
Yeah, you have to hide in.
Oh, that's
corner.
Smart.
I didn't.
Oh. Ah! Fuck out of my way. Alright. Can I air dodge? Oh, I can. Here you go.
I'm picking up a lot of comlink chatter just a few levels
there it
above
is.
You. You're nearing general.
Oh,
Carter.
I think that's supposed to be a load, that little thing that appears for like a split second, but because this is the power of a PC. Oh man, there he goes.
It
doesn't really load.
Too fast.
Yeah. Fuck! I just got Dark Souls!
Wow,
what the fuck was that shit? Fucking, I didn't know I ended up in the fucking undead asylum. Oh god, there's a lot of you. This guy just forgot about me. Oh, Gonk, come here. You're my friend now. Fight for me! Oh no! Gonk, save me! Fuck! No! You bastards! How could you? Oh, that's dope. You're not? Get out of my way. Oh. I want the... Oh, it's all over, you
there
fucking
you
idiots. Oh. Fucking hell. Die! Okay, I guess he was dead. Oh, look at that. I found the most efficient method of... or not. Phew! How many times can I swing in the air? That's a good amount. I'm gonna grab. Aw. What? Oh no, more of the same guys. Whatever will we do? Can I block all this? Oh, nice try, bitch. What the fuck?
Wow.
He's that's fucking insane. Impenetrable. Wait, hold on. Yeah, get the fuck out of here. See you later. Or not. Okay, the vacuum of space is not as strong as I thought it'd be. Oh my god! What the fuck? Ah! Holy shit!
Yeah, that's the fucking guy you killed.
Oh my god, this is like fighting the Trandoshan and fucking Public Commando all over again. Alright. This next guy is gonna fucking... Shit, well... Shit. Fuck with me! Alright.
Yes, we can.
Come on, you got it, bud. You can do this. Is he gonna... Is this a fucking warthog turret? When does it stop? I can't... Shit!
Can push him!
I can't... He's got me pinned down! What the fuck? That guy was ridiculous. I couldn't move. It's fun.
He's here.
I do be. Aw, you fools. It's fucking over now. Ow. Yaw.
Yeah, I don't know if there's... I think you can... There's parry attacks later. I just don't...
Hold on. Okay. Oh, shit! There's been... Oh, my God. It's all over. We're dead. Lol. Never mind. Yeah! Fuck you! Or... Okay, I guess I did nothing. And by the way, if you could... Oh, shit! Oh, yeah! I can... Ah! Oh, ah! No, what the fuck? I'm getting wobbled.
Die.
I'm getting wobbled. Oh, my God. Where's the heavy gunner? Come here. Oh, God! No!
No!
No! Kiss my neuron. Wait, he died. Look how angry he is, dude. He's so upset. Oh, I like it. I love. Oh my god, his run is great. Can I go in a circle? Come on. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna pick. Woo! I like his run.
He's here.
Hey, does the stream look good on your end? Like this, like the Twitch stream, not the this one. Oh my, fuck!
Yeah, it looks fine.
Like it's not like laggy?
No.
Oh. No, you no longer exist! What happens if I touch it? Actually, that's a bad idea. I know exactly what's gonna touch it, but I still don't wanna touch it. Hit! Dude, that didn't hit me! This dude's insane!
Just like total accident.
Oh my god, I have to. Do it. Do it. Wait, what the fuck? They grab each other!
Oh,
that's so sick!
That's so cool! That's why they...
Oh my god, I am giddy about this game.
Do you think they'll link to each other like fucking ants?
Oh my... Okay, next group of enemies, we have to try that. Alright. Okay, but maybe not that guy. Ah! This dude is the hardest enemy in the game.
I'm still going.
Come on. Yep. Come here. Alright, more of you. No! Grab! Grab hold! Grab on! Grab him! He's on the rail! What the fuck, asshole? God damn it! They're so strong! I can't stop them! These rebels are too powerful. Oh, and there they go. Alright, now you. Nope. You grab. Shit! No! Stop!
No,
grab
him!
Fuck.
Damn it! Drop him!
Oh my god! No! I ran out of force power. I'm gonna die! Yeah! Now you. Go. Grab that guy. Grab. Yes. Out the window with you.
Out the window.
Yeah. And okay. Never mind. Alive.
Yeah.
No, he no longer exists in this universe. What the fuck?
Yeah, there's a lot of these guys.
Oh, fuck you! Okay, they're gonna pull up shield generate? No? Okay. Oh my god. I don't know what to do here. This is bad. There's two of them! This is fair. Now there are two of them. This is getting out of hand. Stop! Stop! Dude, stop! You guys
right,
need to chill the fuck
the
out.
Now the force pushing actually, bullshit is actually fair.
You, sir, you get to go punch the darkness. Okay, well
the
then.
The darkness.
Darkness! Oh, well that would have been helpful.
The only reason I'm curious about, Kingdom Hearts is purely because I want to see Mickey talk about the darkness.
No, that's I do kind of want to play through Kingdom Hearts, just 1, 2, and 3. You fuckers, off. Guys, come on,
look,
guys.
Look, bro, Goofy's the second in command of fucking
like Armada.
Military.
I command. It's me, Goofy. I command the naval fleet.
Oh, man, our enemies may make you broke.
We will bathe in their blood. Fuck you. Oh, fuck, it's a time puzzle. God damn it.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you can deflect the bullets.
Donald's over there fucking leading a crusade. My God, thank glory. Borscht, Donald! like executing people at court martials.
Bro, he's like killing people.
Can you imagine like Goofy court martialing people?
Not even Goofy's getting court martialed, dude. There's no way that man's not committing war crimes.
No, but it's in the name of the king. No! No! Damn it!
I don't know why you didn't kill that thing first.
Alright. So, yeah, wait, are you 100% sure the stream is. Because I don't know, it's kind of lagging on my end. Like, the Twitch stream, not the Discord stream.
Really?
No, I'm not talking about the stream stream. Oh my fuck. It's all over, dude. It's all over.
The stream stream? You did not post it.
Huh?
I think I have you. Give me a second.
Oh my shit! No! Hey! No! No! Ow!
It's a little laggy.
How so? Oh!
Oh, no, right now it's fine.
There goes that guy. Wait, hold on.
Okay, wherever he died, it's open.
I want to grab it. Ow, you fucker!
No, don't do that. You need to jump on it.
What the fuck? Jumping is an attack. That's not fair.
No, you're going to die. This isn't how you fight it. You throw the plates at it, man. Oh, wait, that staggers it?
Fuck! Y'all, no! Ah, shit.
How did you fuck that up? Now you die.
No, I'm gaming. Okay, I took no damage. So there was literally no penalty for failing. it just let me do it again. Can I grab it? Oh.
No.
Someone else in here? No.
And now you gotta go up.
Ooh, I see. Okay, hold on. Wait, can I kill him?
There's
here?
A bunch of goodies on the elevator too. So don't just like pull that shit.
Yeah, if I remember correctly. Oh, come on, just. Yes. Damn it, I'm gonna get this guy. I am forced cheesing this guy to death. He's.
Dude, he's not.
He's not.
He doesn't even care.
Dunk.
He's like just mildly inconvenienced.
Oh, well, he's dead. Oh, fuck, there's another one. Alright. Yeah, fuck these guys, because they're gonna shoot me as I go up there, so I might as well do it now. Alright. Fuck! What the hit? Come here, you asshole. Come on. Okay. Weird. It didn't give me the credit for killing him for some reason. Alright, where are the goodies? Fuck! Ow! Fuck you, dude!
Alright, now he's just gonna perpetually go up.
I lied,
it's not on this elevator, it's the next elevator.
I can't look up high enough.
No, there's nothing. I was wrong.
Where does this take me? Do I die?
You might.
Or is this correct? No, that might be the correct way to go. So real quick, I see this, so I'm gonna grab this hoodie. Yeah, it says ascend the wing assembly, so I think. Wait, what? I saw a gold thing. Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh, I see. Ow, fuck you. Okay, I see what I'm supposed to do. If I go up here, and then, aha, see? Fuck.
You're supposed to dodge.
Yeah. I forget that's the thing I have. Out of my way, foolish rascal. No, ah! I'm fucking gaming right now. Can't even fight me now. What? Okay.
Your screen's a little bit behind.
Fools, you'll never. Well, it's not about being behind. I don't really care about that. It's just like it being.
Dude, how laggy. Is it lagging on this fucking. Why do you have issues running old games?
It's probably because they're old.
Maybe
like, I don't know. It's a little crusty, but it's. Like, what do you mean? I don't even have. What the fuck happened? Did you see those guys?
Yeah. See, there it is. That's the only one.
The thing is, the only control I have is the resolution.
That's true. You probably get a mod.
No! Hey! No! No! I'll look into it next time if there's like a performance enhancer. For now, I just kind of want to keep playing the game. Unlimited power!
Man.
Unlimited power!
So we're doing a watch party for Bad Batch, right?
When I finish Clone Wars.
Damn it, Ivan.
What? I just finished season 5.
You had all year.
What do you mean? I didn't. What do you mean? I had all year. It's not like bad batches.
Wait, you didn't get the yellow thing, Ivan.
Was there? Oh my fuck! No.
It was fun.
Well, over here. Oh, you're right. Uh oh. I think I may have.
Yeah. You may have kind of fucked with it. Oh no! You can double jump. You can put it back. You can actually put them back.
That's what I'm trying to. Oh. What? Come on, buddy. Come on. Yeah. There you go. Yeah, gaming. Oh, so the holocrons give me experience, not like point. Okay, they give me. Oh fuck, I went the wrong way.
Yeah.
Okay. I thought they were just giving me flat out points. That's what it means when it gives me the 10,000. Which, speaking of, we should probably spend. Fuck!
Yeah, I remember struggling with all this puzzle as a kid.
It's because his, like, air control is kind of weird. Like, because he kind of, like, stops when you jump. See that?
Yeah.
Also, the depth perception is tricky. Yeah. Alright. Rubat. What does that mean? Is that, like, a lightsaber? Wait.
No. Maybe it's a power crystal?
Oh, it is.
It is.
Ah, look at that. Power crystals and color crystals. Why are a bunch of them the same, though?
I don't know.
Yo, gold? The purple kind of cleans up, but we have to get the black one. There's just no other option. It's the coolest one. All right, we need to upgrade.
The Darksaber, dude. It's sick. It's got dark in the name.
I get it. What a level up. Find anything? I've moved.
Force shield.
We'll save. Charge it, and then try to shoot lightning from. We'll save those. Pause attack. Please tell me this is what I think it is.
That was dope as hell.
No, I was expecting it to just be breakdown.
Oh, no.
Why were they hiding behind this wall? Fuck you. Yup. 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 Wow, they missed a lot of shots. Yeah. Oh, there they go.
That is really good in small corridors.
Yes, it also lets you move while you're like. Okay, so it's like that. That. Right, frankly. Right. Oh my god, I think I found the fastest method of movement. Yo, the speedrun tech? Moving to the Force Unleashed speedrun. What? Okay, I don't know how.
Wait, are you actually looking at the speedrun?
No, I've noticed that it made me go faster. Oh my fucking Christ. Where's your backup? Motherfucker, you're on one space station. I don't know what you expected here. Oh wait, hold on. Okay, hold on. Firstly, fuck this guy. But I remember this. I remember this part. Yeah. Hi. Yes. Yes. Can I? No, I wanna. Yes. There we go. All right, you fuckers. Yeah! Alright, can I get this guy up here? Come here. She is just letting it happen. Goodbye. Got a big old destroy all humans laser beam. Alex, look at this shit. It's awesome. Still there, Alex?
Yeah, I'm still here. I was doing stuff.
Now look.
Yeah, the laser is sick. Doesn't go far enough.
A little more.
What is he doing?
No more. Oh my god, he's shmoving! There we go.
He shmoved right into the laser.
He shmoved out of it. Creating another laser gate. Yeah, I haven't been reading any of that. Assembly line control if I do that. Keep me covered. Fuck you. This?
There it is.
Ow! Okay, it's not that.
I mean, you could just maybe attack it.
Wow!
No, you gotta pull out that power thing, remember?
No, I know, but I'm trying to push them into this. Woo! Over here.
Oh.
Okay, you're nothing. Ow. No, damn it! No. You can tech? This game's advanced.
I didn't know you could tech. That's pretty sick.
Here. Ready for this, bud? Ah, you've been tricked. You've been had.
Go into the other room. Yeah.
Yeah, look at that.
Sick. All the little
goodies. Okay.
Nah.
Girl.
They're, as always, of course, impenetrable.
I remember games with fun collectibles.
Play Destroy Human.
Hey, can you fuck off? Oh, I didn't even know I had that move.
Whoa.
Hey. Fuck you. Oh, my shit. Fuck off. There we go. Okay, cool. Wait, I want to grab this. Give me a... Yaw! Come here, you bastard. Like that move. Sir? Wait, you can pull him to you? Ooh.
I didn't know you could do it.
Fuck, I hit the... I swung the wrong... Damn it!
That... I didn't even know you could swing that the wrong way.
Uh-oh.
Thanks for fucking the situation for yourself.
Hello, friend. Grab him. No, damn it. Grab your friend. Away with ye! Oh, there he goes. Yeah, it's fun. I like the music, too. I don't know, is this just regular Star Wars music, or is it, I don't know if this is music from...
No, this is
music.
This is for the game.
Kotor is just above you now. Is John Williams? I'm curious.
I'm not too sure.
It's like, the music for, like, Clone Wars, it's pretty good, but it definitely is very different from the John Williams stuff.
Yeah.
Alright, just hard cut. I see, I have found you, the funny man.
Boy?
Oh, that gets me really
months
bothered.
Months of attacking Imperial targets and Vader sends a boy to fight me?
Alright.
I think we saw
shit, what? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Wait, from the side. Okay, well that was easy.
Didn't Vader teach you anything?
Alright, our first real battle. What the fuck? Can't just be immune? Cocksucker! What? I jumped that! What the fuck?
This is a hard fight.
Oh!
You have so much to learn about the Force.
Nice try. Oh my god, okay, so they... Oh shit, I'm gonna... Ah! Fuck you! Uh-oh. What? Yo, this song is sick. Ah!
You can throw stuff back at him.
I guess not.
Okay.
Oh, he's fucking force walking on me. Yo, did you see this wobble?
I don't want to do this.
Oh, no, block!
It's like I don't want to whoop your ass.
I don't want to kick your ass into the oblivion. Oh, the force push. Okay.
You're stronger weird transition. Than I thought, but I can't
let
you.
Why is the game lagging so much on stream? It's weird.
A little bit.
To send your ashes back to Vader.
Okay. Don't put it upon.
Oh my god. But we should already have been sucked into the vacuum of space.
Air.
Oh shit. Oh, bitch. Oh, well, we won. Ah! Ah! I can't. Oh my god, he locks you in a combo. It's not fair. Stupid bitch.
Nice.
Put your lightsaber down, boy.
What? Come on. Try me, bitch. Oh, nice try, bitch. Oh, God. Jump, you. Oh, God. Ow. Oh, my God. Ah. All right, come here.
Yeah. Hide when he's throwing shit.
I love that.
There you go.
Put you down, boy.
No. Oh. Something. Okay. No, that's not fair. Come up here.
Stay off of that.
Wait, do I just do this now? Alright, come on, bud. Oh. Yeah. Oh! Get game done!
Good bullshit.
Yeah,
damn,
I
am. The gods.
I'm so good
you.
At this game.
Actually, I had to
bitch.
Fight this fucking guy.
Perish.
Real god of war shit right there.
He got stuck.
Vader thinks he's turned you. But I can sense your future.
Whatever that means.
And Vader won't always be your master. I sense only... me.
What? Does that mean?
Well, remember they said son. They said a son. Rom Koda's your dad, dude.
What? Nah, we killed the dude in the beginning. Why is the stream lagging so hard?
Oh, that's right. They did kill his...
Yeah, we killed him. What are you talking
yeah,
about?
Yeah, he's fucking dead. You're right.
Did? What are you talking
I'm just fucking half awake.
Yeah. Oh, we didn't get all the holocrons. They're in 15.
There is a lot. Now Darth Vader's like, son, I have gifted you a girlfriend.
I return, daddy.
Yes.
His lightsaber.
Here you go, fam.
My spies have located another Jedi.
Smells.
Kazdan Paratus is far more powerful
than
you.
Roses, son.
Pronoun is more powerful than you've ever seen.
But if you destroy him, you'll be one step closer to your destiny.
I feel like you're gonna tell me that every time.
Yes. Only together can we defeat him.
Fucking Sith, man. Nobody likes each other.
Yeah.
They're all conniving against each other. They're all conspiring against each other. Why? Is the Twitch stream lagging as bad as it looks on my end for you?
Amazing.
No, it looked okay.
It looks kind of crusty.
Proxy, are you
a little crusty?
Communications.
Too many to decipher.
Okay, it looks like it's in half frame rate.
I can hear thousands.
I think it's because you're also streaming on fucking Discord.
This is where all.
No, but I did that for fucking
So other stuff I played. You can.
No, but like when I was playing, oh my god, look at this fucking disgusting neck.
You'll need to approach the temple on foot.
No, when I was playing other stuff with Diego, like it was perfectly fine.
I don't know, dude.
I'm assuming it's just like something weird with the game.
There's probably something you could do to fix that. I'm just not
sure. If anything,
sure.
We'll probably call it after.
I'm returning
mission.
To low orbit.
No, I'm calling it now. You can play this mission. I don't think I can stay awake.
Once on the other side.
This mission's long.
The junk temple. Good luck.
I'm gonna call it here because it's also like 3 a.m. It's 3 a.m, dude.
But Alex, this is a funny
go fix my car
why
tomorrow.
Why the fuck is this so big? This is the biggest
like
C-3PO head I've ever seen.
Just
look at it.
This mission. After this mission, I don't remember any of the game because this is as far as I got.
Look at the head.
Yeah. Fuck you. This outfit's sick, dude.
I said look at the C-3PO head.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. I just found the most enormous C-3PO I've ever seen.
I am going to leave.
Look at
I
him.
Will watch your stream VOD later.
No, now I have to solo commentate. You ruined everything.
Yeah, may the fourth be with you.
Can I can't grab.
Alright, see you later. Bye-bye.
Alright, goodbye. Let's see if Discord was the issue then. Oh. There we go, back to the game. Oh, shit, I need to save the game. Alright, guess game saved, sure. Fuck!
You're going to need to find a way to get through that hyperdrive core. Is there anything nearby you could use as a makeshift explosive?
Let's see. Here's the CDF now. Oh! Look at the scoop! Look at the scoop! Okay. I think it probably was Discord. I just kind of like jostle it around enough. I didn't see what she wanted me to do. What do I like? Is that it? Oh, I have that now. That's what they want me to do. Okay. Ah! All right. Yeah, now the stream. Perfectly fine. That's kind of. Whoa! Hey, move! Okay, so that's the thing I can do. Oh! Oh my god! What happened there? Oh, no.
I'm picking up scraps of Rhodey's communication. You're approaching some sort of salvage operation.
I'll deal with them.
Oh my shit. Oh my god, ow. Out of here. Yeah. Alright. Whoa. Hey. Hey, come here, assholes. Ow. Oh, fuck you. Ow! Fuck off! There we go. Fucking Rhodesians.
Woo!
Oh no! Any more crystals? Huh. Oh wait, is the objective thing here? Man, this game's a lot of fun. Not seems as wait. That. Uh-oh. Come on, assholes. Did I do anything? Or am I supposed to I feel like I'm supposed to force grab it or something, but it doesn't. Ow! Hello? Can I? Uh-oh. Hold on. Oh no, I'm gonna die. It's all over. Oh, it's over now. Gotcha. No, I wanna hit the ship. Fuck you, and up. Fuck you! Fuck you. Here he goes. Yeah. Hey, as I was gonna say before I got interrupted by the fucking Greedo man. That was as good a time as any to talk about Star Wars, I guess. Yeah, I started over the past few weeks. Been every weekend having a watch party, watching the Star Wars movies with a buddy of mine. Never seen them. He just seemed like meme shit. So he started, because he already knew the spoiler, the big plot twist of Empire Strikes Back, we just started. Fuck you guys! I'm trying to talk here. Fuck. Look at him go! But so we started all the way from the prequels. And man, those movies suck. Like, they're just not good by, like, really any standard. They're just, like, incredibly boring. Like, you want to see Space Wizards fight, but instead you get, like, 3 hours of base politics. And it's very jarring as to, like, why
Jar Jar exists. We're picking up a lot of movement beyond that hyperdrive call.
I need you to leave me the Oh, you fucking cocksucker! That's it, you're gonna get it now. Friend too. Look at him go! Let him go! Like that guy. Yeah, that's probably not a good idea. Yeah, and then we got through A New Hope, which is pretty fun. It establishes a lot of neat stuff, and it's got cool lasers, fun movie all around. And then we watched Empire Strikes Back. And that movie is incredibly good. I don't know, I think there's really argument on that. But then this weekend we should be finishing up the originals. Return of the Jedi. And then it'll be time for the sequels, which I am very excited for. Because I think those are very, very good hate watches. This is really funny. Oh shit, goddamn. Fuck these guys. Alright, coming for you. Woohoo! Woohoo! Oh. Fuck you! What? I jumped! Fuck. Uh oh. Woo. Oopsie, can't catch me. Did you get past them? I guess I did. Not. Okay, I think I can jump that high. Oh. Yep. Oh my god, damn it. Alright. Out of here. Okay. But yeah, the The sequels are very, like, there's a lot of dullness of it, primarily in, what was it, Last Jedi, right? But I thought fucking Rise of Skywalker was incredibly hilarious. It was sad to see that I was the only person in the theater laughing at pretty much anything they said in that movie. Because it's just a fucking ridiculous nonsense movie. I'd already heard the spoilers of it before, because people had leaked what would happen, and I was just really excited to see if any of it was true, and pretty much all of it was really funny. Like, there's no way that they could be this fucking retarded about writing a movie, and it's like, no, yeah, they were. Pretty much had no regard for anything. Like, yeah, there's another Death Star, and I'm like, that's gonna be pretty funny. Can you not? Oh my god, I need a block. What the fuck? Oh, I'm trying. I can't hit the. Dude. Yo, is this the Grievous theme? I really like the music so far. Yeah, really excited to rewatch those. They're gonna be very funny. And then we'll probably watch Rogue One and probably Solo. I don't really care for Solo though. I thought Solo was eh. That's much all the movies. Because I'm gonna just leave him to watch Clone Wars on his own. Because the movie kind of sucks. The first part, Geonosis is neat, and then the rest of it is just Jabba's son.
I'm not sure what I'm looking at here. Are you picking up anything?
Babe, I need your support, babe. Like, emotionally and physically, I could use, like, a kiss. Oh, fuck. It's all over now. Can you not? Fuckers, not. Can I move this? Oh, shit. Fuck. I wanted to dodge. I was trapped in fucking end light for my move. That's not fair. I'm gonna die. 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 I don't wanna die. No! Oh my god, how am I alive? Oh no. No! You Rhodesian bastard! I can't. Oh my god. Can I grab them? Oh, just barely. Yo, fuck these Rhodesians! Dude, oh my god, I don't know what to do here. It's bad. But it's nothing. There's nothing there. Okay, you know what? You guys fight this. Fuck this. I'm out of here. Oops. Okay, cool. Ow. Come on. Yes, got him. Get out of here. Okay, alright. Crisis averted. Now, Juno, what am I supposed to do? What the fuck? Alright, and off you go! Oh. There he goes. Alright, cool. What? Is it just gonna keep spawning more? Come on. Off we go. Okay. I mean, I have to grab one of these. Okay. We're not. Okay. Take it. For this thing. Guess not. Fuck. Next one for sure. There we go. What about this? Also, I can grab like a lot of nothing. Why? But it's. Oh. Okay. What? About this. Can't force grab it. Oh, okay. Pick it up there. Oh. Okay, never mind, I guess. That was the answer. Right. Up we go. Yeah. Alright, come here, you bastard. That's your bitch. I'm dead. Alright. Here I come.
How strange.
I am
the stairs aren't picking up any power signatures from
to execute you and all your family for treachery that I fuck. Look, I don't know what to tell you. Space Dad told me to. I can't say no to Space Dad, you know. Ow, fuck. Fuck you. Bye. Perish. Ow! Fuck! Maybe that was. There we go. Oh, fuck. Ow! Okay, what is it? Right? Or, haha! Foolish Jedi, I think. Sith Master! I'm a master of the art. I cannot be deceived. I guess we're done there. Curious. We have. Should we Clone Wars? Oh, change the constancy autosave. Okay, that's. Okay, he doesn't look so bad, actually. Dang, if only. Constancy doesn't look too bad. It just looked weirder in the game. Ow, what the fuck? No, what? Come on. Come on, buddy. No, I didn't want it. No! What the fuck? God damn it. Alright. Let's see. Try this again. Ow. Fuck you. Ow. Come on. Yep. Oh, I almost got someone to do it. Damn it. That guy. Gotcha. Nerd. Ow. Fuck you. You not? Alright. Gotcha. You are coming with me. Watch this catch. Watch this catch. Oh, well, damn it. Should be good enough. Alright, I don't know. Open them, sure. Sith powers are too handy. Never mind. Oh. Come on, one more. One more push. One more push. There we go. Alright, now we don't have to fight you. You not? There we go. Damage increase. Come here, you bitch. Ow. Come on. Come on, come on. Are you fuckers? Ow, 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 ow. Oh my fuck, dude. Ooh, holocron. It's candy. Yeah. Got a combo sphere. I can do more combos now. Perish. Love the sound effects on them. No, I'm gonna die to a Jawa. Fuck, okay, I walked right into that. There it goes. Whee! Alright, now we gotta do some gamer platforming. Okay. Or not, I guess you just walk out here. Oh my god. Oh shit, wrong button. Actually, we should still. This. There we go. For help. Here. The whole new combo. Yeah, I want to. And we got ourselves gold lightsaber, let's go. Yeah. Yellow. Here. Okay, now we got a gold lightsaber. Hell yeah. I'm a beast in here. Yeah, I can do. I remember there being a... Hold on. Pretty sure I remember there being a way in here for anybody. Look, I can see it in there. Make an entry. Well, I am curious. It seemed like this way. Wish I could dash faster. Can't pass it, right? Okay. Well, I don't want to be here too long, so. Right. What's going on over here? Hello, friends. Okay, alright, alright, I get it. You Rhodesian bastards. Yeah, that's more like it. Fuck off. Fuck you. Silly little Jawa. Oh my god. Oh, look at that. Never mind, I guess I was supposed to do that. Oh, shit. Perish! Anyone else want some? Perish! Fuck out of here. Oh. Unlimited power! Nice try. Stupid. Stinky, stinky, foolish Greedo. That's not fair, I... What the fuck? Oh god, this is bad, this is bad. Never mind. No, I was joking, guys, I was joking. Never mind, it was a prank, it was a prank. I was pranking you. See? Guys, no, guys, calm down. Guys, look, I was just pranking you. I was just pranking you. Psych! Or not. Sorry, that was actually a prank. Oh, fuck, presto. Hold on, I see that fucker taunting me. Yeah, that's right, asshole. Alright, now we're out of here. Alright, look at the dot on the map. No. That is. Okay, real quick. Save game. And we're gonna switch off the costume. It's more fitting if we just stay good old faithful. Old man Starkiller. Yeah, that outfit's... Good stuff. Thank you. What all these? These are all him. I know Starkiller had so much drip, dude. Oh my god, is it like a Dark Lord? Oh my god, I want to get those. I want those coming. I'm very curious how you get that. Whatever that, like, fucking Dark Lord fucker was. Off my lawn! See everything load in real time. Here he goes. Right? Okay. Hello, friends. Ah! Bite me? It's not. Oh shit. Okay, well that's not fair. Alright, if they teleport to me, they're fucked. Yeah. That did, sure. Uh-oh. Oh god, it's big scrap. Alright, come on, bitch. I think I solved him. Ow. Okay. Oh, all right. Now. No, I don't want to hit just that thing. Oh my god. Dead. What the? Oh my god. Starkiller, what are you doing? Okay. Wait for it. Attack. Oh my god, damn it. Y'all? It's all fight, nerd. Oh. Ah. Slice. Huzzah! Stupid droid. Filthy Planka. Okay. Right. Fuck. Fuck you. Get out of here. Dealt with. God, I wish this character was in Battlefront. How'd you give that to me afterwards? Oh, now what? Oh no, you're kidding me. You're... That's so stupid. Do anything. Perish. Ah. Oh, there he goes. And then what does that do? Let me... Okay. Now I have to fight this fucking asshole again. Come on, approach me, coward. There he goes. Ow! Dude, I'm trying to figure out a puzzle over here. Gamer moves. Cool. Guys. Throw it into it. Oh, okay. Not too sure what to... All? All agree with me. Okay, fine. Glowing fucking, oh my god. If I grab Master, what do I do? Eddie? That doesn't do me any good. See, I'm stuck, you one. Not helpful. Answers. I'm glowing. Okay. I can't climb it. Now what the fuck? Uh-oh. Objectives. This doesn't help. Oh my god, I reached true Jedi. That's the junk cat. something about up there. Oh my god, I could do that this whole time. I just almost killed him. No! Oh! Oh! Ah. Oh! Okay, it's definitely this. Damn it, well, what the fuck? Do anything. No. Oh, I don't need to be stuck here for a man. This is super liminal all over again. I push it from the side. Oh, wait, maybe that's it. Yeah! No? For sure this time, though. Maybe in the air. What? Yeah. Uh-oh. Grab that real quick. Oh my fucking god. Come on. Nothing else I can interact with. Am I maybe just supposed to jump across? Like, definitely doesn't seem correct. I'm gonna make it across. Well, that's a walker. Okay, hold on. 1 second. And I have to look up. Of course, a leech puzzle. This is cringe. All right. Let's see. Oh my fucking Christ. I tried doing that though. I literally tried doing that. You saw me. Video evidence that I tried doing that. Right. Now we're good to go. Where's this Jedi bastard? Bye. Go. Whee! Did a flip. That's it, you're getting... Dude, that's it, you're getting it. Feel my full power! Do not. What the fuck? I'm getting wobbled. Perish. Yeah. All powerful. Come on, get up. No, not no. All right, well, fuck me. Come on, me. Me. Mine. Fuck. Fuck. Hi-ya! Stupid. Alright. Up, and a hook. Up, and a hoo. And a bah! Looks cool. I am cool. No. Wait a minute. Hey, just a minute. What the fuck? But it looked correct. Damn it. Come on, buddy. The other one. Okay. Here he goes. Oh. We can waggle his way off. Alright. Aww. Eh. Okay. And then up, and a hup. Again. Now, there's gotta be some way. I just. Oh, wait, I can actually just. Come on. Can I make this jump? So if I make this jump, I'm a true Jedi. A true gamer, as they say. A true. Sith robe? Oh my god, we got a sick new costume. Alright, what did I get? What did I get? What did I get? What did I get? Oh, look at him! Yeah, we're putting on that. Sick now. Fuck. It's gonna. Bail Organa is one. Okay. No! God damn it! Not how a Dark Lord dies. Yo, I am so fucking. I don't even have eyes. I'm the most powerful Sith Master you've ever seen. Now just you wait till I have the black lightsaber. Then I will be harnessing the full power of the darkness. Ow. Oh god. Perish. Can you not? For like 2 seconds? Now you. Perish. Unlimited power! Alright. There he goes. Alright. Yaw. More time now, y'all. Okay. There's nothing over there now. So... Ah, I press the button? Damn it. Keep fucking killing all these assholes. Do. Off. Do. Off. Right, you. What the fuck? You're kidding me. No. Not die this easily. Thought you could defeat a Sith Master so easily? Get out of here. You two. And you three. Nope. Here. Foolish droid. Okay. Alright. You just vanished out of existence. Alright, buddy. Me and my new Sith robes aligned. There is no stopping me. Ah! I'm all powerful. Open his mag plate. Oh, fuck. Fuck you. And a fuck you. And a fuck you too. And a. Yeah! Yeah, there we go. Out here. Stupid. Stupid Void. Not even gonna fight him. Oh. Well, I guess he gave up too. Alright, cool. Ever seen a Sith Master look the golden lightsaber? I don't think so, kiddo. You are foolish to believe that you can defeat. Okay. Ah! Okay, maybe he can. Wait, and then I'm gonna grab this one. You're a bitch. Can you not? I'm trying to set up. Foolish monster. There goes that one. Damn it. I'm about to die. Bad. No! Oh my god, it does so much damage. Why? Alright, cheese strategy. No! There we go. Can I grab this? Alright, let's go. Yes! Yes! Feel my power! Hollow prawns. Here, actually, if I can. No. Okay. Alright. They jump on top of it. I can. Haha. Gaming, as they call it. Alright. Power crystal. Burkran. And 10,040. Okay. You get. What did I pick up? Power crystal. Saber attacks have a chance to deal extra damage. Guaranteed. I like that now. Though, upgrades. Now. Me too. Oh, wait, is that little white meter how close leveling up?
Cast Imperatus at last.
Don't worry, masters. I'll defend you from this Sith trash.
I've seen these guys cut away. Fucking these guys seen them in Clone Wars. Come on. Marriage. Uh-oh. Come on. Yeah! Okay, one little. Oh. Wait, is that... Oh, it's the Jedi Council.
Stop ruining her.
No, that's so sad. Where's Annie? What? Fuck your Obi-Wan. It's over here. Close. No, that... I don't know who's who actually here. That's Misto. Oh! Come on. Whoa, 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 whoa. Come on. Stupid bitch. Woo. Woo. There's a camera on this fight. Oh my god. Fuck you. Come on. Dude, he's lost his mind. Whoa, where is he? Where is he? Uh-oh. No, he's coping. His coping powers are too strong. What the... Oh my god, that's not fair. What the shit? I'm getting wobbled. Oh my... I'm real life getting wobbled. Come on. Yep. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Alright. Stupid fucking robot. Give me your hand. Yeah. Yeah. Cool. Now we got rid of it. I got all my health back. Ow. What the f- Fuck! Where are you? There we go. Oh my god, I lost so much health to that dude. I'm supposed to force throw. What the fuck? Oh my god. Mac, are you asshole?
Masters!
What the f- Oh my god.
Give me the strength to kill this Sith.
Come on. Come on. No, block. Oh my god. Blocking is so hard. No, that's not fair. He got hit behind a chair. Come on. What? What the f- Oh my god. Okay. Come on. Okay, or not. Come on. Damn it. What? I need all my health back, please. Dude is cheesing me. Spawning other random enemies? Like, fuck you. Alright, alright. Doing good. Now I have to dodge whatever shit he just throws at me before I even realize that the camera has turned back to him. Dude, why? My god.
To the force.
Come on. Come on. Come on, you fucking disgusting little critter. Oh, well, there he goes. Yo! Ah! Yo, you're real life balding. Ah! Come on! Stupid bitch! Fucking gremlin. Oh, shit. Oh. Okay, so that's what happens when I fail these. Alright. Perish. Duh. Duh! Come back here. Woohoo! Oh my god, these fights are dope. Hard guts.
I'm sorry, Masters. I've failed you. Again.
What the fuck? That was
Juno.
That was wacky.
I'm done here.
Yay! Oh, we didn't get the tent. Fuck. Actually almost got all the holocrons. Bet. My god, it killed. Yes. Someone's gonna walk in and interrupt him in the park. Yep, okay. I'm writing this game. Oh, Dad!
Master Casdin Paradis is dead.
Then there is but one more test.
I'm ready now.
No. You've defeated an old man and an outcast. You must face a true Jedi Master.
Who?
Master Shaak Ti, one of the last of the Jedi Council.
Shaak Ti?
You'll need the full power of the dark side to defeat her.
Wait,
yes. My master.
Is that the fucking... the red alien lady? It is!
Assassins. Darth Vader has found us.
Perhaps. Maris, gather your belongings and go into hiding, just as we've practiced. Do not return until I summon you.
But Master, this is what I've been waiting for. Let me fight!
No. I will lead this assassin to the ancient abyss alone. You are not ready to face a Sith. You would surely be killed. Maris, we are among the last of the Jedi.
Not wearing much
while
clothes
we live,
here, are we?
The Order survives. I cannot allow you to be captured or killed by the Empire. Now please, go to the graveyard and wait for my summons.
She's clearly not going to do eventually.
No. She hasn't been corrupted. Not yet. She's just afraid. May the Force be with you, Maris Brood.
Brooding. Get it? Let's go get the goth babe.
I'm tracking your location. Just ahead, you should find a hollow fungus tower. You'll need to make your way through it.
Alrighty then. Oh. Turn the Force pulse. Ah. I go. Oh, I can't charge it. How did I get? How was I dirty before I got here? All right. Well. That falling in the night. Fun game. Oh, sorry, just looking at that was fun times. Game's neat. I mean, I played the game before, but just revisiting. Yeah. Unfortunately, couldn't.
It's exactly on A-Force, but
you know, I have to do. Yeah, we'll end off, and we'll pick up the game another time. So, dropping by if you did. Night. See ya.